News 3 Duluth WeatherMax forecast with meteorologist Dave Anderson.
Well, even though the sky was gray today and it was a little bit gloomy out there with the rain coming down, there's still beauty to be found. The fall color season does continue. It's past peak for some northern places, yeah, but for many of the rest of us, it's still doing all right. And take a look at this picture that came in from our good friend Karen Ann today. There's a little sliver of rainbow there. So there's a hope the clouds will go away and the rain will end. And by Thursday, yeah, we should get some sunshine and a warm up too, which we'll talk about after we eye up the current conditions at the airport in Duluth. The live picture behind, of course, is just outside Ely there by Robinson Lake. Looks very nice there as well, despite the gray sky. 43, that's what we have at the airport. Cloudier sky and some showers. That probably will continue through early tomorrow morning before we begin a slow drying and clearing process. Wind right now, northerly, 8 miles per hour. Relative humidity, 76%, and our barometric pressure is a little bit low at 29.95 comparatively, but odds are it'll go up by Thursday as a high takes over to bring us at least a day worth of sunshine. Maybe that's about it though too. Current temperatures, 39 Hibbing and Orr, 40 Grand Rapids, 41 Moose Lake, and 43 in Superior. Ooh, looking at some chilly conditions towards Watersmeet at 34 and only 37 in Ironwood, but we perk up a bit to 39 for Ashland and Hayward, and 42 degrees International Falls. So cooler than normal yesterday and today and tomorrow as well. But once we get towards Thursday and later on, 60 will not be out of the question for maybe a pair of days. Doppler map right now, though, shows a low-pressure system over northwestern Wisconsin. That's where it's centered. And it's bringing rain showers from the UP through the head of the lakes and up towards the Iron Ranges as well. 60% chance that'll continue overnight here tonight. Then, tomorrow, well, the low-pressure system leaves, and higher pressure from the west does build in to bring us some sunshine, maybe for Thursday. Wednesday should be cloudy but dry. Thursday should be sunny and beautiful. Friday already, Friday night, another chance of rain does come our way. Will that spoil the weekend? We'll show you with the 7-day forecast. Frankly, I don't think it will. Tonight, low temps in the 30s for Minnesota, 60% rain chance, 60% rain chance for Wisconsin and the UPs. Lows there in the upper 30s for tomorrow. Daytime highs, Wisconsin, Michigan, mid to upper 40s. Except towards Ironwood, only 42. Mostly cloudy sky. Yeah, the rain should end in the morning and then slow clearing process as the day goes on. That'll hold on to Minnesota as well. High temps there, 42 to 46. Mostly cloudy sky. Northwest wind, 5 to 15 miles per hour. Our extended forecast then shows mid-40s for many of us on Wednesday, which is cooler than normal, but 50 and sunshine. By Thursday, 50 may not sound that exciting, but after 40s, I think it'll be great. Then Friday, evening showers possible, 60 degrees. Saturday morning showers possible and 60 degrees, meaning Saturday afternoon and Sunday should be dry and a wonderful time to get out and enjoy our waning fall colors.
Yeah, it's a good time. Those leaves are really coming down now.
Yeah, they're not going to last forever.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, Dave. Mm-hmm.